Good afternoon. I'm Chris Bryant. I'm the Director of Music and Worship here at Atlanta First United Methodist Church. And I would like to welcome you once more again to our Summer in the City Organ Recital Series. Today we will be featuring Joshua McClure, who is the organist at Northside United Methodist Church here in Atlanta, Georgia. So we look forward to a very wonderful program and a very varied program today. So please enjoy and please tune in next week as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for joining me virtually today on a recital here in the beautiful sanctuary of Atlanta First United Methodist. And thank you to Chris for the privilege to play here and make beautiful music on this wonderful pipe organ. The first two pieces you heard are Festival Toccata by Percy Fletcher, and then obviously the very famous Bach Toccata Fugue in D minor. One of my favorite times of year is Christmas, and I've had several requests from family members to do a little Christmas in July. So a shout out to my mom, Rita, and my aunts, Aunt Carla, Aunt Debbie, and Aunt Linda listening. Here is a Merry Christmas in July. Merry Christmas in July. Hope you're in the mood now. The next two pieces are beautiful and familiar hymns of the Christian faith. The first one is Spirit of God Descend Upon My Heart, which will feature the many string stops on this organ. Beautiful, lush sounds and a jazzy rendition of that by Joe Utterback. And then one of my favorite hymns, Amazing Grace, How Sweet the Sound by Dale Wood. And I'd like to dedicate that to my father, James, who's watching and listening in Illinois. If there's a second famous organ piece after Johann Sebastian Bach's Toccata and Fugue, it would probably be Charles Marie Widor's Toccata. And it comes from an organ symphony that has five movements to it. The fourth movement is a beautiful, quiet, what I would consider a prayer, and it's called adagio. You will see that the melody is not in my hands, but is in the pedal. So before the toccata, an adagio, and then the famous toccata. Thank you again for watching, and enjoy.